Hi guys, welcome to our How Well You Know Disney game show. We have an assortment of contestants based on different ages and from different generations, so it's going to be very cool. We have three rounds, and one round does consist of Name That Character, so they're going to have photos and they're going to have to distinguish what characters from what movies based on old Disney and newer Disney movies. So I hope you guys enjoy the game show, and let's see how well they know Disney and to see how well you know Disney as well.
Okay, my name is Michael Bonamassa. I'm 55 years of age. I'm a family law attorney from Marlton, New Jersey. I went to Rutgers University as an undergraduate. I did my work in law school at the University of Bridgeport, which is now Quinnipiac School of Law. I am very happy to be here. I'm very excited to be questioned about Disney. My favorite thing about Disney is not necessarily Disney movies, but Disney World. Been there four times, want to go there again. Thank you. What? Okay.
My name is Sarah Smith. I am a web design and graphic design major, and I am 20 years old, and my favorite thing about Disney is the Fantasmic show at MGM Studios.
Hi, my name is Anna Wastenberg. I'm a senior English writing major with a double minor in French and American Studies here at Rider. I'm 21, and my favorite thing about Disney is going to Disneyland, because no matter how old I get, I still feel like a princess there.
Hi, I'm Khalil Thomas. I'm 21. I'm a radio and TV major. I want to be a spokesman for Apple. And what do I like about Disney? I like Mulan. Is Lion King a Disney movie? I'm not sure.
Let's get started! What does Ursula take from Ariel in The Little Mermaid?
She takes... oh my god.
Is it her father's torch thing here?
Well, she takes her tail.
I know that.
No, you want to try again?
Let me try again.
Her voice.
Her voice.
Because she sang.
Her voice.
The answer is her voice.
Oh.
In Peter Pan, what does a tattoo on Mr. Smee's chest say?
I have no idea.
First, I'd have to know who Mr. Smee's was. I have no idea who Mr. Smee's was.
Didn't he have a hairy chest?
The tattoo. Could you run that by me again?
I don't even remember him having a tattoo.
No idea.
I have no idea. The tattoo on Mr. Smee's chest.
He's Captain Hook's like sidekick. He wears the blue and white shirt. He has the glasses. He has a red hat on.
Captain Hook's sidekick. He has a red hat on?
He's a little chubby guy.
Oh, him.
Captain
that dude.
Hook's sidekick.
Yeah, I remember that dude.
If you don't know, you can take a wild guess.
Ahoy, matey.
I know. Mom. No?
That was right.
Mom's right?
Yeah.
That's a wild guess.
Does it say mother or mom or something?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Good guess.
No?
No.
All right.
You want to try again?
Next question.
Okay. It says mom. Do you want to know what the answer is?
Yeah.
It said mom.
Mom?
What cable television network was launched by the Disney Company on April 18th, 1983?
Which television Disney show?
Not Cartoon.
I was not prepared for these questions.
Disney Channel? The Disney Channel?
Disney XD.
I'm going to say Nickelodeon.
You're wrong.
No.
Teen Disney?
Disney Channel.
That was pretty easy.
Just regular plain old Disney Channel.
This is Disney?
Just Disney Channel, yeah. That's why you were told. You kept saying Disney. You didn't say the
I should say Disney. It was Disney.
Yeah.
Which famous princess attends Elsa's coronation ceremony in Frozen?
Who?
I think I know this one.
Hmm. That's the girl with the white hair?
Last week was on the internet, and I was looking at questions about Disney and stuff like that. I actually saw this one. Of course, I cannot remember it.
The chick from Tangled.
I don't know.
Her name is...
I couldn't tell you.
It wasn't Cinderella. It wasn't
Cinderella. You get all these girly questions.
This is one of my favorite movies. What is wrong with me?
She was in Frozen.
And I'm probably going to say something that's not even a princess. I'm going to say Snow White.
No, that's wrong.
Okay.
Rapunzel.
I didn't even know she was a princess, but I did know that. I did know that. Rapunzel with the long hair.
Yeah.
Rapunzel?
Yeah.
Rapunzel.
What princess?
Rapunzel from Tangled.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I didn't know Rapunzel was there.
What four holidays are celebrated at Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress at Walt Disney World?
Can you repeat the question, please?
I don't know anything about the Carousel of Progress.
Oh, I remember that. The carousel.
Thanksgiving.
No.
No?
Thanksgiving.
4th of July.
Independence Day.
4th of July.
Independence Day?
Not Kwanzaa.
Christmas.
Christmas?
Christmas.
Christmas?
This is where I have a problem.
I don't know the other two.
Happy New Year's. I mean, New Year's. New Year's.
Answer.
It's not New Year's?
No, not New Year's.
What?
I
know it's not Cinco de Mayo.
Valentine's Day, which is not a holiday.
Valentine's Day?
And Halloween, which is not a holiday.
Oh, Halloween.
Halloween?
I don't think Halloween was on. It was. Halloween?
Let's see the scores for round one. In The Little Mermaid, before Sebastian sets the mood with the song Kissed a Girl, who unsuccessfully attempts to serenade Ariel and Prince Eric?
Who attempts to serenade? Wait a minute. Serenade Prince Ariel and Prince Eric?
Oh my god. Sha la 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 la. Don't be scared.
I didn't see The Little Mermaid.
I'm not sure.
You remember the one part where he was like, la 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 la.
Flounder?
How about, I'll take a guess, one of Ariel's sisters. All of Ariel's sisters. Now.
I can't remember the bird's name. Was it a pelican or something?
Scuttle.
No, it's not Sebastian, because that's the crab.
I don't know anymore. I don't know.
Scuttle, obviously.
Sam. Sam the seagull.
Nope. Nice try. It was actually Scuttle.
I don't know who that is.
Yeah, it's
Scuttle.
Scuttle?
That was his name? I didn't even know that Seagull had a name.
What animated feature takes place in a city called Agrabah?
The animated what?
Agrabah. Agrabah sounds like... I think I know the answer.
Agrabah? Mm-hmm. I don't know.
No idea.
Agrabah sounds like agoraphobia, which has nothing to do with the question.
Treasure's Planet?
No.
Hercules?
Aladdin. Agrabah.
Aladdin.
Okay, this one is
Aladdin.
That's the answer.
Aladdin.
Aladdin, there you go.
What song from Mary Poppins won the Academy Award for Best Song?
Is it the song where she was singing in the sleep?
No.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious?
The Umbrella Song? That one? I don't know what the name of it is.
It's a jolly holiday with Mary.
Spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down?
This is easy. This is an easy one, and I cannot remember it. Wait a minute. Chim Chimney? No.
I don't know. I forgot.
Chim Chimney? I should have known because Dick Van Dyke's in it, and he's my fave.
Chim Chimney Chiru? Are you serious? I don't know, it just hit me. Chim Chimney, when they're in the chimneys. All that they're, because they're sweet chimney sweepers. See, I know some of the older Disney shows.
Yeah. I have no idea.
No. Chim Chim Chiri.
Hmm.
Yeah. Chim 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 Chim
Chim. I don't know.
Chim Chim
Chiri.
No?
Oh, don't know this one.
During the song, "I Just Can't Wait to Be King" in The Lion King, who occasionally interrupts the song with his sarcastic remarks?
The bird.
Who can?
I can't remember.
Quacker? No, the bird.
This is the toucan, right?
Mm-hmm.
What is his name?
What's his name? I don't know.
Oh, it's not Mufasa.
Timon? Pumbaa.
Got Rafiki. That's the bamboo.
The bird. I don't know his. I don't know the bird's name. Jesus. The bird.
It's not too can't sound because that's Fruit Loops.
Zazu.
Howard.
Howard?
The bird. Oh, that was a duck. Howard the duck. I don't know. Zazu.
His name is Zazu.
Zazu.
You're a stepson,
right? I know. I know. I forgot.
Lady Tremaine is whose stepmother?
Lady Tremaine?
Lady Tremaine.
Sleeping Beauty?
Cinderella's.
Snow White?
Oh, you said stepmother. Cinderella?
Stepmom. Cinderella's.
Rapunzel.
Really? That's the only one I knew had a stepmother. I know this pretty good.
Cinderella. Yeah.
Let's check out the results for round two. What is the name of the little girl in Monsters, Inc.?
I feel stupid. I've seen this movie so many times that I can't think of her name.
What is your name?
I never saw it.
I forgot her name.
She looks like a Peggy. Peggy. Not Peggy. What's her name?
Boo.
Close.
Boo.
Yeah.
It's Boo.
What letter does her name start with?
Boo. Damn it.
You just told me the name. Oh, man.
Boo!
What are the names of the darling siblings in Peter Pan?
I don't know at all.
They're all of them? Wendy.
Wendy, it's the only one I know.
And Goldilocks is Lisa.
Michael, Wendy, and Simon?
The kid with the glasses looks like an Alfred. Is it Alfred? No, it's not Alfred.
Is it Theodore?
Four Eyes is James.
The blonde-haired kid looks like an Eric. He's not Eric.
Baby boy. It's Jim.
Oh, that's all I got.
I don't know the third one.
Okay, well, all of those are wrong. All right, you want to hear the answers?
Yeah.
Wendy, Michael, and John.
Way too easy.
Goldilocks is Wendy.
Wendy.
Just Wendy.
Is it Wendy?
Yeah.
Okay, Wendy, Michael, and John. Baby boy is Michael.
Okay.
And John is Four Eyes.
It's been too long since I've seen Peter Pan.
What is the name of the chameleon in Tangled?
What's the...
I can't even tell what it is.
I don't know him. Okay, I never saw Tangled.
What's the name of the chameleon in Tangled?
Never seen Tangled, so I don't know.
Chameleon.
Great answer. Unfortunately, it's wrong.
Freddy the Frog. Yes?
No. It's a chameleon.
It was a frog. I should have listened. Oh, Charlie the Chameleon.
No.
Pascal. I had to think about that one.
His name is Pascal. It's Pascal.
Pascal. Pascal. I've never seen Pascal before.
Okay. Pascal.
I know that. I knew that. Yeah. I was this close.
Which film does Eddie Murphy do the voiceover for a red Chinese dragon?
Mulan.
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 Mushu.
Gave it away with the Chinese dragon. Is that what this is?
What are the names of Cinderella's evil stepsisters?
Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
I know this.
I have no idea who these people are.
Gildan Hilda. No.
Can't think of them right now. For the life of me.
I have no idea.
I didn't even know they had names.
You want to take another guess?
No.
Okay.
I don't know. I have no idea.
You have to answer these questions too?
Yeah, I answered
them wrong. It's Anastasia and Drizella.
Ah, I knew that. Mm-hmm. I knew Drizella.
Anastasia and Drizella.
Anastasia and Drizella. In the world.
Their names are Anastasia and Drizella. Anastasia and
Drizella. Mm-hmm. I knew it was Ella.
Ella, yeah.
I was like, Ariella.
Let's check out the results for round three.
You won.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
I won.
Yeah, you won.
No, seriously.
Seriously.
She didn't beat me.
She did not beat you.
He didn't beat
me. He did not beat you either.
Oh! You guys suck.
Just kidding, you actually
I won. I'm so proud of myself. I'd like to thank my mother for taking me to Disneyland all those times when I was growing up, because it really just solidified my Disney trivia knowledge. I'm so proud.
Thank you guys so much for watching our trivia game show, How Well You Know Disney. I hope you enjoyed the contestants' answers and responses. Tune in next time for more videos from us, and we'll see you real soon. Bye, guys.